This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
This is going to be a hell of a match, boys.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Showing something different here tonight. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Things starting to go the other way for her. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredible...
Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
It may be. So damaging. Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I won't be able to breathe for a week.
I can guarantee she's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? What a reversal! Uh-oh! Big move coming!
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Whoa! Don't get up! Uh-oh!
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency. And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, clothesline knocked right on her head.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Avoids the impact there.
Stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it. She's able to break out of it.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly. Great reversal.
Talk about dominating the action.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Man, she's making it look easy here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
Two.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Watch out!
Just a little too slow there.
Hey!
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow. Well, she's the number one contender for the women's championship for a reason, because of victories like that, and here comes the champ.
The champ wants to get a little bit of a closer look. Maybe a little mind games going on right now.
I cannot wait for these two to do battle. It is going to be a great matchup, and we're going to have the chance to call it.
We may have the chance to call it right now. That's what it's all about.